Alexis Chardet, and you're watching Rush Hour Entertainment. I hope you guys have been enjoying my interview with Mann, and guess what? Here's part two. Check it out. So, I mean, you got discovered in 2008, it's 2011 now. Uh-huh. So what has that journey been like for you?
Just a big learning process, you know? I've watched, you know, a lot of artists, like, just, I seen them come in and then just blow up, and I just watched it, you know? Being there, I watched Jason do it, Ayaz, everybody. And I've been making music and creating ever since, you know, since I got signed to JR, me and him been nonstop in the studio. So like I just been really creating my sound and honing my talents like this whole time, and now like I'm really glad that it took a while for me to really come out with a good, like a big record.
Yeah.
Because I'm really humbled by just like waiting and being patient. And now it's just, I'm just ready to go hard.
I hear on the radio probably like every half hour.
Yeah, it's amazing. Yeah. I'm loving that feeling.
So you did the song Text with Jason Derulo.
Yeah, I did that.
Would you say that was like your first hit song?
Yeah, that was the first like testing the waters, testing my voice, testing my sound and the way people react to me. You know what I'm saying? Jason was a big help because he was also like a big name.
Yeah.
And you know, got a lot of eyeballs on me.
Yeah.
You know, so now people know who Mann is, but they needed that record to identify me like as a whole, and that's what buzzing does.
Yeah, well that video was pretty fun, but you said you kind of had the meaning of the song was people just are texting too much and not really talking on the phone.
I mean, yeah, I mean, and not in a negative way.
Yeah.
Cause that's how I like communicating.
You
I'd
like
rather text than call.
Why? What
just
if you're driving?
I mean, because I can do more. I can, let's say if I'm like, I'm recording a song and I'm texting at the same time. Like I can have a conversation with somebody and text somebody.
Yeah.
Instead, like when I'm on the phone, that's all I gotta do is just be on the phone. Everything else is just blocked out.
Yeah.
So that's just the way I communicate, really.
So I mean, if you're trying to like get to know a girl, you're gonna be texting or you're gonna like?
I mean, I'll make an occasional phone call just to hear their voice and make sure they have a nice voice. Because I've been like, I've had relationships where it's over only texting. When I hear their voice, it just makes everything weird.
So they have to have a good voice. Or
yeah, they have to have a nice voice. So I'll make an occasional phone call like, hey, how you doing? And it won't be that long.
And they'll be like, hey, you're like, ah.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. You can't have like a good voice, none of that.
Take a look at Mann's first video, Text, featuring Jason Derulo.
And yawning, she be like, good morning. I be like, good morning. While I'm making cereal, the milk I be pouring. And I'm eating breakfast, never getting restless. Like I live in Dallas, the way I'm reading Texas. Very interesting, always the worst when she be getting freaky, but don't do it in person. She be trying to tease me and my dude, it be working. When we working, the text message be jerking, yeah. Let me know you're home alone. Freaky with that camera phone. Hit you with a text. Got me on your favorite ringtone. Lately, that's your favorite song. Hit me with a text. It could go down. Hit me and I'll be around. Hit you with a text. On the low. Nobody will have to know. Just hit me with a text.
When you alone in your room, you got that number, you know what to do.
Send me a text.
And you just about to sex your brow. Trust me, girl, you ain't got a call.
Send me a text.
Baby girl, what you doing? What you got on? Send it to me in
my phone.
Don't worry, girl, I keep it on the low. Just hit me with that text for sure.
Just hit me with a text.
Let me know you're home alone. Freaky with the camera phone.
Hit you with the phone.
Got me on your favorite ringtone. Lately, that's your favorite song.
Watching Rush Hour Entertainment. Stay tuned for part three of my interview with Mann. Until then, I'm Lexa Chardet, and I'll see y'all in traffic.
Nobody will have to know, just hit me with a text.
Yeah.